Tucson gets us back in, and then action.
That is what suffices.
I praise God. Your lessons have been sharp, sensuous, pleasant without scurrility, and learning without knowledge. Professor Holofernia, I did earlier converse with a former student of mine, Armado.
Novi omine tacquam te Armado. His humor is lofty, his discourse peremptory, his tongue frail. Gait majestical, and his general behavior vain, ridiculous, fresh, sonical.
Sirrah! Learned pedants!
Oh boy.
Axeman! Do you not educate youth on top of the mountain?
I know Simon's question.
Ah, see, it is a more keen, sweet pleasure and affection to celebrate the princess with a delightful show. Now, understanding that their spirit and their sweet self are such good and steady productions, it's not a great job of mirth.
Sir, you shall present the nine worthies.
But where we find it worthy enough to present them?
Fine, let's just do the 2% song instead. God damn it.
See, two bags! Gentlemen, shall I tell you a thing? But I do implore secrecy.
We attend. This is the circle.
The king and his votaries are in love. I know. I know. We dispatch not, then enter.
Thank you. And you, fair whispering maiden, will you vouchsafe me exchange a kiss?
And you, sir princess, how about this trouble? This is awkward, now.
Ladies, prize yourselves. What will buy your company?
Your absence only.
Ouch!
Okay, well, if you did not do that, let us hold one chat. It's us!
Oh!
Yeah, we know.
Oh my God, then!
No, you don't get it. We were the East German Performance Artists.
Oh, wrong.
That is. Off, ladies and boys. Shall we, my ladies?
But I play A for you!
I had rather know my dog bark at a crow than a man's.
Wait.
Wait. Cutting me to pieces with my keen conceit. And I will wish they never knew.